Taylor Swift's The Eras Tour has now claimed the second largest opening day in domestic box office history for the month of October, coming in just behind Joker. Taylor's movie has raked in $39 million on its opening day, falling just short of Warner Brothers' Joker, which set the October opening day record at $39.3 million in 2019. Have you watched The Eras Tour? What are your thoughts? Let me know in the comments. Subscribe for more.